All right. We are in Daytona. We're going to take you on a Main Street walking tour here. It is really busy up here right now. There's a lot of people here, a lot of bikes, but let's go check out Main Street. So I came up here last year for bike week in the spring, and it was about the same here. This is it looks about the same. A lot of people, a lot of bikes. So we're going to check out Main Street, see what all is going on here. Seems like there is a lot of people here. It's Saturday night. Saturday night, Daytona Beach for bike week. Biketoberfest. So this is a lot of people. What do you think, honey?
Just a few.
Just a few people here. Yeah, this is just as busy as it was in the spring. So, Myrtle Beach, eat your heart out. So we're gonna see what all is going on here. I mean, it's a long little walk down here. A lot of bikes. Down here everywhere. I mean, I like Frankie's speed shop back there.
Froggy Saloon,
yeah, it looks good. heading west. We're heading west. Going down towards the intercoastal waterway now.
She wouldn't let go. I'm like, am I going to get to the line here?
So here's the really good section here where they're cooking all the food and everything. I love this. Gotta check this out up here. Oh my gosh, look at all this food. Look at all this food. out here for a minute. Across from the one sexy biker chick over here. We got the victory tattoo. Look at that 601 Main Street. Looks like it's a pretty popular place.
Urban Ash.
Yeah. Urban Ash.
Yeah.
Cigars. Yeah, cigar bar. This trike right here beside us. Thank you. cross over the street here and then we'll head back east, back towards the beach. We made it all the way down to pretty much as far west as you want to go on Main Street. We're going to cross over and head back up the other side.
Thank you.
Entertainment all day here. Oh my God.